And I think that despite all of Reckful's, out of everything that he gave to us, I think at the end of it, unfortunately, he was fighting it alone. And he lost. But just because he lost doesn't mean that you have to. So what happens when a champion falls? He gave us so much. Like, I remember, you know, being like a 20-year-old kid playing WoW and like watching his videos. And I was like, damn, that guy's awesome. Like, I wish I could be like that good at WoW. I was a fan. He was a friend of mine. And what do we do when a champion falls? Do we stop fighting? It's a personal battle and all of us have to fight it. But you have to fight it, but you don't have to fight it alone. You absolutely don't have to fight it alone. And I don't want you to fight it alone, and I'm not going to let you fight it alone.
Why is it where Ken fitted vodka? The reason why people still bring it up because... Dude, guys, I don't know what he was doing with Kim, dude. Is he like at a complete lack of self-awareness, dude? Like, dude. Like. Dude. Everybody lost like a big figure, dude. Like, can he just not be a complete degen for like literally one day? Like, just, dude. Nobody asked him not to be a weirdo all the time. Just one day would have been fine. But he just can't hold himself. I don't know what the fuck. What's wrong with this guy?
And so what I need you guys to do first and foremost is live. Because every time y'all die, a piece of me dies too. Because that's what happens. A piece of us died yesterday. And I need your help and I need you to live. And I need everything that we do here to be worth it. And I need you all to get better because I can't do this alone. And I can't take much more of this. I need you to be better. I need you to be happy. I need you to find hope and meaning in your life because that's what keeps me hope. I can't take much more of that because I'm only human. I give a piece of myself to each and every one of you. And I give it willingly. But I don't have that much left to give. I just...
I'm calling my dad! What the... Mom, I have 373 viewers right now. I don't even know how many subs they just gave me. You need a mod? Bro, he didn't even answer. What? They saying hi, Mom? Dad. You know my dad at? Okay. That ain't answer. Dang. What in the world is going on, though? I fucking love all y'all for the subs. What the heck?
What do? They start calling you a simp. Fine. You let them. You don't have to fight them. You don't have to convince them. You don't have to do any of that shit. You don't have to show them you're right. That's all you say. Like, hey, man, can you lay off? And then if he keeps going, you can apologize to the woman. You can say, hey, I'm sorry you have to deal with this. Sounds like it sucks. I can only imagine. If there's something I can do, let me know. That's all you got to say. 30 seconds of speech. And then he can get mad at you. Why does he get mad at you? Because you're fucking right. Does that solve the problem? No. In the next game, there needs to be someone else like you. And in the next game, there needs to be someone else like you. And I guarantee you that if that person plays 10 games in a row where there's a single person that's like, hey, man, why don't you lay off? They're going to shut the fuck up on game 11. They're not even going to do it. You're not going to convince them of anything. That's how we solve toxicity. It's not tournament organizers. It's not Twitch. It's not streamers. It's fucking you. Think about when you've been hateful. And you think about when you've been toxic. And when you've grabbed your pitchfork. Friends, let me explain something to you. If someone who is sexually assaulted is not grabbing their pitchfork, you better fucking put yours down. The right to justice and judgment is the party who's aggrieved. Not the person browsing Reddit.
Okay, they use math, I guess. Fuck, I'm bleeding.
There's a farm runner, the farm runner. Okay, Dio, let's take damage, take damage.
Start by asking for their help, because think about this. This is why I have hope. Because everyone looks at this gaming community and they see toxicity. That's not what I see. Because it boggles my mind how little y'all take care of yourselves and how hard you work to take care of other people. It's fucking amazing. Right? Like, you think about what you're not willing to do for yourself, but you're willing to do for other people. Like, this is a community that can beat the final boss. Because at the end of the day, when we separate you from your toxic environment, y'all are good people. And so we've got a chance. Like, sure, it's the final boss, but like, we've got what it takes.
I won. What are you talking about?
You want me to ask?
I put the glass down.
What? Nani, they want you to ask the ladies behind you if you can eat their ass.
Hello. They're British. Can you stop?
Oh, they understand?
They understand. Oh, my God.
You guys are too loud. I have to leave.
Oh.
You're embarrassing me.
Wait, you're leaving? No. I'm not done drinking.
They speak English, Michael. They're British.
I didn't know. Wait, don't leave.
So when it comes to Healthy Gamer, this discussion is incomplete without Recful. So Recful put us on the map. 99% of you are here today because of Recful. Our average viewer count prior to Recful was 100. After Recful, it was 2,000. He's the guy that gave us the term AoE healing. And he gave people hope. Like, why did Healthy Gamer blow up? It's because Recful came on and he was, like, honest and authentic. And, like, he let people see him. And, like, this is... he was the start of the silver bullet against the disease of connection, disconnection.
Blasted an explosion and... oh, Thomas Lenk was knifed by Olis Weatter. Okay, so we know that that's the assistant gunner. What's up? Oh, yeah, sorry, I will be. Sorry, I'm being... sorry about that. Right, okay, I'll make sure I'm quiet. I'm being told to be more quiet. My own evil dad lair. Okay. Jeez. Yeah. That was some serious...
okay. Go pee real quick. Okay. Have a nice day, guys. Okay. The woman always go to toilet... oh, can you... no, don't hear this! No, no ASMR!
How old am I?
Yeah, I was wondering.
I'm 53.
Oh, okay. Wait, and how old is he?
He's 20.
Oh, okay. Oh, then he's old. He sounded younger.
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
No, he's cool. He's a good kid. He's a nice kid.
Yeah.
He's on the Overwatch team here at BSU. You know what Boise State is?
No, is that world record? Is that world record, dude, you don't understand, is that world record? I got world record! I'm the world record holder! I'm the world record holder, baby! Like, I'm the world record! I got the world record! Whoa, you gotta be kidding me! That was out of nowhere! No way! I'm world record holder! I'm number one in the world! Number one! Literally number one in the world! I got a blue crown! Dude! No way! Why won't the leaderboard update? Dude, I'm number one in the world! I'm world record holder! I just got it so clean! You gotta be kidding me! Literally out of nowhere!
That's what happens. A piece of us died yesterday. And I need your help, and I need you to live. And I need everything that we do here to be worth it. And I need you all to get better, because I can't do this alone. And I can't take much more of this. I need you to be better. I need you to be happy. I need you to find hope and meaning in your life, because that's what keeps me hope. I can't take much more of that, because I'm only human. I give a piece of myself to each and every one of you, and I give it willingly. But I don't have that much left to give. I just can't, guys. I'm sorry. And Rackful gave us the best.
Kind of lose-lose. It's like neutral lose. Well, this guy wants me to kill myself? Maybe soon, sir. Whenever I do it, I'll let you know. You can get really excited.
I see the comments, but really I'm bothered. I know it's hurting. She saw it. Wait a minute, look at the oh my god! Bro, I'm calling my dad! I'm calling my dad! Calling my dad! Calling my dad! What the? Mom, I have 373 viewers right now. I don't even know how many subs he just gave me.
I might stream all night into the day. Because this is gonna sound really fucking lame, but I feel like a lot of you guys probably, if you're having anxiety, if you're thinking and you're having thoughts right now, like, when I'm about to go to bed, I always have the most thoughts in my head ever. So I think that if I stay up and I can possibly stop some of your thoughts, I feel like that'd be good.
But, you know, we spend time when we're spending time together. He said, like, oh, I like spending time together. And then he said, like, I really want to be friends with you for a long time, like that, you know? I'm like, yeah, me too. And then, like, after Corona happened, and then he reached out to me, like, multiple times. I was like, oh, it's because of Corona, like, it's kind of hard to meet you. And then... So, like, basically, I was like, oh, I'll see you next time when I come back, to Austin. Because I'll go back to Austin soon.
Oh, shit! Wait, it's a band streamer!
I hope you've been having a good night. Now it's time for the LOLs.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending tonight's event. Please remain seated for the departure of the official party.
I can't do this. Guys, Benjamin!
I found myself, crying.
it snuck up on me. I thought about just what a warm, intelligent, charismatic, handsome guy he was. Just had the world on a string, and only 31 years old. I had to tweet, when I think about that, I mean, putting it in perspective for me, I'm 40 years old now, and, you know, I've been streaming for about 10 years, so when I was 31, I was just getting into the streaming.
What I need you guys to do first and foremost is live. Because every time y'all die, a piece of me dies too. Because that's what happens, a piece of us died yesterday. And I need your help, and I need you to live. And I need everything that we do here to be worth it. And I need you all to get better, because I can't do this alone. I can't take much more of this. I need you to be better. I need you to be happy. I need you to find hope and meaning in your life, because that's what keeps me hope. I can't take much more of that, because I'm only human. I give a peek.
Oh, I was talking about Alinity. Yeah, like, I've definitely, like, made some jokes, like, you know, at her expense, and, like, gotten laughs out of it and stuff, you know, like, people like, oh, ha ha ha, that's so funny, but I'm done. Like, Alinity has dealt with enough. She has. Like, there are people, you know, like, Keemstar for fucking instance.
So really what you guys need to do is be better. Take care of yourselves. The last thing that he's giving us with his death is a call to action. What do you do when a champion falls? You fucking pick up and you fight. You fight. You don't give up. And if we fight, if we do better, we can win this war. But you don't fucking stop. And just because he did doesn't mean that we have to. And there's a part of me that says that, you know,
Mega Medic is asking in general how you're doing in fantasy football. To those who may not know your current ranking, can you please share what's going on in FPL?
So right now I'm sharing eighth place with a person who has the very nice username of Magnum Don Carlson. Like, I'm actually sharing the place with this person, which I feel is kind of appropriate.
Can you get like this? Genji's blaming me. But lately, dude, I don't mind Weebs that much. Do you want to know why, dude?
Can you get
Weebs and Kip Up Stands, I get it. They're kind of overbearing it. But they're one of the only groups right now of people that actually enjoy something and share their passion for something that they like. The rest of us, or the rest of the people, dude, they shit on everything else. And they all band up and relate to shitting on stuff.
Don't let her crew die. Just take that guy.
Have Nano.
Yeah, probably just
make a change, dude. Post about one thing that you like. Fucking share and post to others, even if it makes you feel uncomfortable for a minute. Something that you enjoy doing it, and you would like to see more people doing it. Even if it's your own niche thing, dude. Be passionate about what you like, dude.
Prisoner, are we
about half.